some talks of election in October. Yeah.
I don't know whether it's in October or November. I heard the date.
October, I think.
October, eh? Mm-hmm. At the 20th, isn't it?
I thought our date was 18th or something, I don't wonder.
That's close to the 20th.
Yeah.
It's a federal, eh?
Federal, yeah. Well, it'll be worse government after than they'll have now.
Well,
because there'll be five parties running and none of them will have a majority nor near.
I don't think it.
And that'll be one of the worst America.
Well, it's going bad now, this last two or three, three elections, you see, is not going very good at all.
It's not, none of the five parties is going to get a majority overall.
No, they're running close, you see, all along.
Yeah.
All that got $18,000 a year.
Eh?
All that got $18,000 a year.
And the wages are putting up or something awful, eh?
Mm-hmm. They raised $1,500 in Toronto, too. And the members.
For the members?
Yeah.
Yes, and the civil service and all, and